Hey, welcome to this week's vlog, vlog 75. It's been a long road and we're out on the road right now, cruising around San Luis Obispo County. Gonna head into town a little bit. First, let's have a look at some new product. Right here, I have a new hoodie from Adidas. This is features their climate cool fabric, so it's a great top to wear as you're warming up, cooling down, coming off the court, or just casually. It's really nice, got a ton of mesh right here down the inside. Whoa, almost went off the road there. And that's a really nice hoodie in white and navy. Really like that, part of the Competition 7 group. Let's see what else I got in here. All right, I've got a, this is the traditional polo, and it's a real traditional Adidas look, very clean, white, with the three-stripe pop on the sleeves. And on the back of this polo, ton of mesh all down the back. So it's a great when you're cruising around on a hot day like this, or you're out on the court, and the competition is getting hot, we're in the middle of the summer. This is great. Polo from Adidas. Next up, let me just shift it right there. Next up, we have a crew, part of that same group, and all these come in a variety of different colors. This one in the nice light blue on the front, and it has a nice navy contrast on the back, and that back again is mesh. There's mesh under the arms all the way down the side of the garment. And lots of breathability, and again, you've got that classic three stripes right there, pop on the sleeves. Really nice crew right there. Here's a fun graphic tee. This one they call the evolution of sport, and goes from an American football player to a basketball player to a football player, soccer player, to a tennis player. And being from England, I skipped the first two here, and I went straight to C and D. We don't really play those sports too much, or we didn't when I was growing up. And that's in the yellow, comes in a variety of different colors. Really nice, and has more of a cotton feel to it than the performance type fabric. Let's look at some new rackets from Prince. And this one is the 03 Speedport Black Long Body. So this is a longer version of their 03, and we've actually accented this with some really nice colored inserts. You can get the different colored inserts for this racket, and both the port and the string hole inserts going to be available in colors. So this is a 27.5 inch version of the 03 black. So that's a really nice stick right there from Prince. Been hitting this one a little bit, really like that one. And then there's also a lighter weight version of the Speedport black, and it's called the Team, and just has some of the weight taken out. So it's really maneuverable, some nice pop on this one, and just a really sweet stick from Prince, and these are going to be up on the TW website for pre-sale. So look for those, and we should have rack stock and demos coming soon. Let me see what else I've got in them. Oh, hold on, I think I see someone who needs a ride. Hey, I know that dude. Hey bud, up on in. Oh, not that close, bud. You can sit right there. Hey, thanks for joining me, man. It's been a long road. And that's, speaking of which, let's hit the road. See you next week.